Rodder there too. Played 31 minutes just to bring even City up for the afternoon. And there's Ross. And there it is. Record breaker. And on the stage where a goal was needed. We've been waiting for it for a few weeks, Paul, but it's finally came. And how did it come?
Well, it was a cracker. If you're going to break a record, you may as well do it with a goal like that. Position into the top corner of the net. Goalkeeper managed to get fingertips to it, but nowhere near keeping it out. It's top quality by Leon Ross. And a great way to break a record.
Goal number 232 in all competitions for the club. And for the player that has done the 10 in a row, the only player in this current squad